Now we have the water that needs to be purified. I got this out of the creek, so I don't know if it's actually clean or not. That's why we made a water purifier. I'm gonna show you exactly how this water purifier works now. Take our water purifier, we're gonna pour water into this just a little bit at a time, and you'll notice it's soaking through all the different layers. It's going through the charcoal, which is doing most of the purifying, then it's going through the dirt, then it's going through the bottom layer of that water. Now, you're gonna have to make sure that you run this a few times before actually drinking the water, because it's gonna be coming out murky like it is right now for the first two or three times. So make sure you run enough water through it, and then it's gonna start clearing up, and then you're gonna have healthy water to drink. Now, we've already poured it a couple times. The water is starting to come out clear. This is actually good drinking water now. It's acting as if the earth is naturally purifying your water. That is how you make a homemade water purifier. Let's move on to the next step.